This video's not safe for work, you fuckers.
Oops.